Road, and I'm out here in New Orleans at another Black Market event. This is a Bayou Classic day party and pop-up shop, and I'm standing here with Lace of Love. How are you doing today?
I'm wonderful, and you?
I'm doing well. So tell me a little bit about your business.
So the name of my company, as you stated, is Lace of Love. I'm the owner, Lacey. And it's an online lingerie company where we specialize in full bust bras and bras for plus size females. We also cater to the more curvy females, because as you know, we have a little extra. So that's the whole goal behind Lace of Love, to cater towards all the curvy females and our plus size females.
Awesome. And how did you come up with the name?
The name is actually a play on my name. My name is Lacey, so that's where you get that short and lace. And then the love, because the company is Christian-based, I just wanted to kind of infuse that Christ-like into it. And so the goal is, as women buy from me, hopefully it empowers them and encourages them to have more self-love for themselves.
I love that motto.
Thank you.
Awesome. Now, how can people reach you?
You can, anyone looking for us can reach us at www.laceoflove.com, or they can contact us through social media at Shop Lace of Love.
All righty, Lacey. Well, it's amazing meeting you. It's Tymberlynn again, signing off from theantidote.com. Bye.